53, which includes 332 labs in the government sector and 121 in the private sector. We have now, at the moment, we have a testing capacity of isolation, and also we have about 1,898 total COVID health centers. They are also another 1,19,000 odd beds are there. Apart from this, we have something like 7,607 quarantine centers also in the whole country.
अनाज का उठाव जो है लॉकडाउन के बाद में हम लोग कर चुके हैं और उसमें से जो रैक का इस्तेमाल किया गया है रेल रैक था
वो to the market as interventions against COVID-19. In this regard, a few clinical trials CSIR has already initiated in partnership with certain companies. Last night, I'm very pleased to inform that the Drug Controller General of India has given us approval for two more clinical trials. One is on a drug called Favipiravir. It's a drug which is used against influenza in Japan, China and other countries. And we believe that this drug also could be potentially useful against COVID-19. So we are beginning clinical trials in partnership with one of the major companies in India. Similarly, the other approval that we have received from DCGI is on a phytopharmaceutical. That's an extract of a plant, and that also we are going to try because this extract has shown some very promising results against dengue. So this also we are trying along with another major pharmaceutical.